received standard draw prize amounting to 680,000 pesos. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police Major Edwin Barbasa Hugan of Manila Police District. The arrest of Roger Balahadia Sabolo during the bypass operation on September 19, 2024 in Taguig City for violation of RA 9165 and recovery of 333 grams of shabu with standard drug price amounting to 2,244,000 pesos. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police Captain Kenny Kamar Damian Kayad of Southern Police District.
For the arrest of George R. Guevara and two others during the bypass operation of September 19, 2024 at Pasig City for violation of RA 10883 Anti-Carnapping Act of 2016 and RA 10591 and the recovery of one Yamaha Mio sporting motorcycle and one caliber 38 improvised firearm with one live ammunition. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police Captain Jason Gaga Lumetino, Eastern Police District. For the arrest of Renato L. Hanyari and Maria Lourdes P. Hanyari during the bypass operation on September 17, 2024 at Malabon City for violation of RA 9165 and the recovery of 15.7 grams of shabu. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police Staff Sergeant Christopher San Pedro Alvarez, Northern Police District.
Yen Rong and Chen Ziwen during the bypass operation on September 17, 2024 in Pasay City for violation of RA 9165 and recovery of more or less 102 grams of shabu with standard drug price amounting to 693,000 pesos. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police Staff Sergeant Marvin Galade Magaling of Southern Police District. The arrest of Jeffrey Escobedo during the anti-criminality operation on September 19, 2024 in Quezon City for violation of RA 9165 and recovery of more or less 50 grams of shabu with standard drug price amounting to 340,000 pesos. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police Corporal Irvin Police Salferet of Quezon City Police District.
Chica and Francis G. Porteo during the bypass operation September 17, 2024 at Pasig City for violation of RA 9165 and recovery of more or less 15 grams of shabu. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police Corporal Nolime Orias Aure, Eastern Police District. C. Barote during the bypass operation on September 17, 2024 in Tabota City for violation of RA 9165 and recovery of more or less 55.84 grams of shabu with a standard drug price amounting to 379,000 pesos. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police to Patrolman Cedric Rabe Calazara, Northern Police District.
The bypass operation on September 18, 2024 in Quiapo, Manila for violation of RA 9165 and recovery of more or less 52 grams of shabu with standard drug price amounting to 353,000 pesos. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Patrolman Gilbert C. Laksamana of Manila Police District. By direction of DOI, Ronnie Acasano, Police Director General Chief of Eagle Star, Sandro Dele, Personal Police Colonel Chief.